How to delete Snapchat account on Android? Snapchat has come a long way since it launched in 2012, but isn't for everyone. Deleting and deactivating your Snapchat account isn't difficult to do. If you want to simply delete the Snapchat app from your device, just uninstall it like you would do with any app. To delete your Snapchat account on Android, just open the Snapchat. Here, tap on the profile icon from the top. Tap on the settings button from the top. On the settings, find the section privacy. In this section, tap on My Data. Now log in with your account and password. Now tap Continue. You will receive a message with the code that you need to enter. Write the code and tap Submit. Tap on the three dots menu from this page. Tap on My Account and Security. Here, tap on Account Information. Tap Delete My Account. Now tap on the Accounts Portal link. Write the username and password and tap Continue. Now your account on Snapchat will be deactivated. In 30 days, your account will be permanently deleted. This is how you delete your Snapchat on your Android phone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.